Scientists say mysterious Oumuamua object could be an alien spacecraft. Harvard researchers raise the possibility that it's a probe sent by extraterrestrials. Maybe it's an alien spacecraft. Scientists have been puzzling over Oumuamua ever since the mysterious space object was observed tumbling past the sun in late 2017. Given its high speed and its unusual trajectory, the reddish, stadium-sized whatever it is had clearly come from outside our solar system. But its flattened, elongated shape and the way it accelerated on its way through the solar system set it apart from conventional asteroids and comets. Now a pair of Harvard researchers are raising the possibility that Oumuamua is an alien spacecraft. As they say in a paper to be published the 12th of November in the Astrophysical Journal Letters, the object may be a fully operational probe sent intentionally to Earth vicinity by an alien civilization. The researchers aren't claiming outright that aliens sent Oumuamua, but after a careful mathematical analysis of the way the interstellar object sped up as it shot past the sun, they say Oumuamua could be a spacecraft pushed through space by light falling on its surface, or, as they put it in the paper, a light sail of artificial origin. Who would have sent such a spacecraft our way, and why? It is impossible to guess the purpose behind Oumuamua without more data. Avi Loeb, chairman of Harvard's astronomy department and a co-author of the paper, told NBC Newsmax in an email, "If Oumuamua is a light sail," he added, "one possibility is that it was floating in interstellar space when our solar system ran into it, like a ship bumping into a buoy on the surface of the ocean."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.